Today, we will look through some of the most useful and hidden features of Windows 10. Before we move on, if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, feel free to subscribe and turn on notification to continue watching more tech-related videos from Tech Reveal. Number 1. Multiple desktop. Multiple desktop is a great feature for keeping unrelated, ongoing projects organized, or for quickly hiding from the boss or browser game you can't stop playing. Press Ctrl plus Windows key plus D, keyboard shortcut, or you can press the task view button and create new desktop. That will immediately create a new virtual desktop. Now, by pressing Windows plus Tab key shortcut, you can switch between desktop. Now, you can see in the desktop, no application is open. You can start new tasks and organize your work with multiple desktop. Number 2. Hidden game bar. Using Windows key plus G command, you can pull up new and improved game bar. This lets you switch your Windows PC into gaming mode, which pulls system resources to the game and turns off notifications and lets you record and broadcast your gaming. You can also search for the game bar in the start menu to configure custom keyboard shortcut for turning your microphone, screen capture, recording timer and more on and off while gaming. Number 3. GodMode. Enable GodMode in your PC to have quick access to almost all the control panel options. Right click on the desktop, new, then new folder. Rename the folder with bit of code which you can find in the description. To enter the GodMode window, double click the folder and go nuts. Number 4. Windows Timeline. Clicking the task view button or pressing Windows plus Tab key opens up the timeline feature in Windows 10. This will give a summary of all the activities you have done in the recent past. This could be useful to recollect some supported documents for the recent project you have prepared or accessing data without much difficulty of searching for it. Number 5. Customized command prompt. With the new update to Windows 10, there is a lot of customization features available for command prompt, like change of font, text size, background color, transparency, etc. Check out the feature for a whole new command prompt experience. Number 6. Start menu folders. You can create basic start menu folder in Windows 10 and organize the tiles into clusters simply by dragging your start menu apps on top of each other to create a new folder that expands when clicked on. Just drag the tiles out of the folder to remove it from the folder and finally delete the folder. Number 7. Dynamic Lock. Dynamic Lock is a new feature in Windows 10 which pairs your smartphone or any other device with Bluetooth with your PC. When you move away from your PC, Windows will automatically detect the movement and lock your system. To activate this feature, first we need to pair the device with your PC by going to Device and Printer Settings and add the device you want to connect. Then in Account Settings, go to Sign In Options and turn on Dynamic Lock Settings. You are ready to use this feature. Now, whenever you move away from your PC will be automatically locked. Number 8. Microsoft Edge. Latest update of Windows 10 comes with much advanced Microsoft Edge browser with a bunch of features which you can find in any other browser. To know more information about Edge browser features, check out my video on 10 reasons why you should use Microsoft Edge browser. You can find the link in the description. Check out these features in your PC and share your experience in the comment box. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.